Astro clearance delivery was there, 787 IFR to Farahegi, ready to copy.
Wazir 787 is cleared to Farahegi Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09 or left climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.475 squawk 7373.
Wazir 787 cleared to Farahegi Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09 or left climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 118.475 squawk 7373.
Wazir 787, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.855. Good day.
Heathrow ground, Wazir 787 requesting pushback.
Wazir 787 pushback, request accepted.
Heathrow ground, Wizz Air 787 requesting the end of pushback.
Wizz Air 787 request to end pushback received.
Heathrow ground, Wizz Air 787 with India ready to taxi IFR.
Wizz Air 787 taxi to and hold short of runway 09 left using taxiway Bravo Alpha Lima 57 Alpha 13 Alpha Bravo 13. Contact tower on 118.505 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 09 or left using taxiway Bravo Alpha Lima 57 Alpha 13 Alpha Bravo 13 Wizz Air 787. Zero Tower, Wizz Air 787 ready for IFR departure runway 09R left.
Wizz Air 787 altimeter 29.9 wind 331 at 14. Cleared for takeoff runway 09R left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 09R left, Wizz Air 787. Wizz Air 787. London Center Wizz Air 787 is passing 1,300 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
Air Malta 102 Heavy, you are 28 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet, keep speed not above 220 knots, expect ILS runway 09 or right approach by a Bravo India Golf transition. Clear to Bravo India Golf. Wizz Air 787 London Center altimeter 29.9 continue as planned.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 09 right approach via Bravo India Golf transition cleared to Bravo India Golf Air Malta 102 Heavy.
Easy 856 contact Gatwick approach on 126.825. Good day.
Maintain 15,000 feet, Wizz Air 787.
120.4 Air Malta 102 Heavy.
Tower 26 miles southeast. Climb and maintain 7,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 27 approach via Alkin transition. Cleared to Alkin.
Climb and maintain 7,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 27 approach by Alkin transition. Cleared to Alkin flyer 8488.
Alpine 8880, you are 37 miles east. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 left approach via Timba transition. Clear to Timba. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 left approach via Timba transition. Clear to Timba. Alpine 8880. Alpine 8880, contact Gatwick approach on 118.95. Good day. Going to 118.95, Alpine 8880. With here 787, climb and maintain flight level 250.
Climb and maintain flight level 250 with Air 787.
Ryanair 2804, you are 30 miles south. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Sierra November Delta transition. Clear to Sierra November Delta.
And maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via Sierra November Delta transition. Clear to Sierra November Delta, Ryanair 2804.
North Shuttle 4461, you are 43 miles east. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 left approach via Timba transition. Clear to Timba. And maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 left approach by Timba transition. Clear to Timba and North Shuttle 4461. Ryanair 2804, traffic is 3 o'clock, 4 miles at 9,900 feet generic. Report them in sight. Ryanair 2804, contact south end approach on 130.78. Good day.
Going to 130.78, Ryanair 2804.
488, descend and maintain 2,300 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,300 feet, Flyer 8488.
Flyer 8488, descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Flyer 8488.
Flyer 8488, you are 4 miles east of London City. Contact City Tower on 129.455 when inbound on the approach. North Shuttle 4461, contact Gatwick approach on 129.025. Good day. Luxair 4597, you are 51 miles east. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, keep speed not above 210 knots, expect ILS runway 27 approach via Jacko transition. Clear to Jacko. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, keep speed not above 210 knots, expect ILS runway 27 approach via Jacko transition, clear to Jacko Luxair 4597. Climb and maintain flight level 390.
Climb and maintain flight level 390, Wizz Air 787.
Bird 672, heavy contact Paris Center on 126.475. Good day.
Going to 126.475, speed Bird 672, heavy.
Flyer 3277, contact Brussels Center on 125.0. Good day. contact Paris Center on 126.475. Good day.
126.475 for Wizz Air 787. Paris Center Wizz Air 787 is at flight level 350, climbing flight level 390.
Wizz Air 787 Paris Center, continue to Conan as planned.
Wizz Air 787.
Brussels Center Speedbird 672 Heavy is passing flight level 365, descending 10,000 feet.
Speedbird 672 Heavy, Brussels Center, continue as planned.
Heavy. Russell Center Speedbird, 672 Heavy is at flight level 370 descending 10,000 feet.
Speedbird 672 Heavy, Russell Center, continue as planned.
Contact
Amsterdam Center on 119 or decimal 175.
787 have the traffic.
Ryanair 7428, traffic in sight.
Bird 672 heavy traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 350 generic. Report them in sight. Ryanair 4147 traffic is 3 o'clock, 2 miles at flight level 370 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight.
Speedbird 672 heavy, have the generic in sight. Ryanair 4147 traffic in sight. Kokomo 17 flight flyer tree 277.
Thank you.
Winds Niner 57 Niner, contact Langham Center on 118.75. Good day. Traffic is 3 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 390 generic. Report them in sight. Scandinavian 618, traffic is 1 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 370 generic. Report them in sight. Eurowings Niner 539, contact Langham Center on 118.75. Good day. With Air 787, you are 300 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 410. Scandinavian 618, have the traffic.
Climb and maintain flight level 410, Wizz Air 787.
Croatia 4457, have the generic in sight. You are 21 miles west. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach by a DF-454 transition. Clear to DF-454. Center Swiss 735 is passing flight level 370, descending 10,000 feet. Swiss 735 center, continue as planned.
And maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach via DF-454 transition cleared to DF-454 Lufthansa Tree 1.
Lufthansa Tree 1, contact approach on 119.03. Good day.
Going to 19er, decimal 03, lift off the tree 1.
0,000 feet, expect ILS runway 07 right approach by Romeo India Delta transition. Clear to Romeo India Delta Austrian 127. Austrian 127 contact approach on 120.155. Good day. 787, contact Munich Center on 120.65. Good day.
120.65 for Wizz Air 787. Munich Center, Wizz Air 787, flight level 410.
Wizz Air 787, Munich Center, continue to LaLeur as planned. Wizz Air 787, contact Brock Center on 118.375. Good day.
Go going to 118.375 Wizz Air 787. Prox Center Wizz Air 787 flight level 410.
Wizz Air 787 Prox Center, continue to Marag as planned.
787. Vienna Center, Wizz Air 787, flight level 410.
Wizz Air 787, Vienna Center, continue to Marais as planned. Austrian 356, you are 72 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 29 or approach via Nerdel transition. Cleared to Nerdel.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 29 or approach via Nerdel transition. Cleared to Nerdel. Austrian 356.
787 descend and maintain flight level 330.
Descend and maintain flight level 330 with Air 787. Descend and maintain flight level 210 with Wizz Air 787.
Wizz Air 787 contact Bratislava Center on 123.825. Good day.
123.825 Wizz Air 787. Bratislava Center Wizz Air 787 is passing flight level 325, descending flight level 210.
Wizz Air 787 Bratislava Center, continue to Ledry as planned.
Thank you.
With Air 787, descend and maintain 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, Wizz Air 787.
Air 787, contact Budapest Center on 120.375. Good day.
120.375, Wizz Air 787. Budapest Center, Wizz Air 787, 13,100 feet.
Wizz Air 787, Budapest Center, altimeter 29.90, continue to Alamo as planned. Wizz Air 787, you are 44 miles northwest. Not above 230 knots. Expect right LS runway tree when right approached by Attico transition. Cleared to Attico.
Keep speed not above 230 knots. Expect ILS runway 31 right approach via Attico transition. Cleared to Attico, Wizz Air 787.
Budapest Center, Tarum 364 is at flight level 390, descending 10,000 feet.
Tarum 364, Budapest Center, continue as planned. Air 787 descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Wizz Air 787.
Wizz Air 787, contact Budapest approach on 119.51. Good day.
119.51 for Wizz Air 787. Budapest approach Wizz Air 787 is at 12,300 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
Wizz Air 787 Budapest approach altimeter 29.89, continue to Attica as planned. maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Wizz Air 787.
Decimal 1
Wizz Air 787. Budapest Tower Wizz Air 787 14 miles southeast inbound ILS runway 31 right approach.
Wizz Air 787 Budapest Tower. Altimeter 29.9 wind 316 at 8. Cleared ILS runway 31 right approach.
Budapest Tower Wizz Air 787 inbound ILS runway 31 right approach.
Wizz Air 787 Budapest Tower. Altimeter 29.9 wind 316 at 8. Cleared ILS runway 31 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 31 right approach Wizz Air 787.
787, turn next taxiway. Wizz Air 787, contact ground on 121.91.
121.91 for Wizz Air 787.